guys, welcome back to my channel. So, never done one of this before. As you can tell from the title of the video, today I'm gonna talk about Kabir's 6 months changes, update, or whatever you call it. It's all gonna be about Kabir. So I have jotted down the points on my mobile, and so I'm just gonna talk about it. And it's not in any order as such. It's just gonna, you know, here and there. So I'm just gonna talk about what are the changes and what are the developments that he has been through. So let's get started. So he definitely have a distinctive personality. I mean, it's not that, you know, every baby is the same. He is a very happy baby. He is always happy, giggling. The only thing that makes him mad is if he's hungry or he wants to sleep. He needs it that moment. I mean, he doesn't want to wait for anything. As such, you know, before 2 weeks or so, he was never hesitant with new faces. He used to always go to people. I mean, he always used to smile and be good with others. But now, I mean, I think around a week or so, I've noticed that, okay, he'll go to strangers, he will go to you, but the moment he sees either mama and or dada, he will look at you and he will cry, like, you know, just take me into your lap. So he definitely recognizes people and he doesn't go to everybody now. I mean, he doesn't even smile. He would just be you know, no reaction on his face. So definitely he recognizes faces. Diaper wise, he's in size 3, and again, 6 to 9 months clothes fit him, but length wise he's a taller baby. So we went for his 6 months checkup on Monday, and he is now 27 inches and weight I don't remember, but as such, you know, he is a lean and tall baby just like his dad. He can roll into both of his sides. It's been 3-4 months, like he was 3 months he's doing this. And he, couple of times, he rolled into his tummy. He knows it, but the only thing is that he doesn't want to do it, and he's not interested in doing it. He does it sometimes. He is yet to figure out, you know, how to raise his hand and then roll, but he does it. And he tries to, you know, crawl, but again, his tummy comes in between, so he hasn't done that anytime soon. He is the most chatty baby ever, and he is most talkative after 10. I mean, he can talk for hours. He makes faces, he makes funny noises. He is the most chatty baby ever. About his food thing, he's been eating solid for since he was 5 months old. His favorite is definitely apple, papaya, I mean the ripe papaya, banana. He likes avocado, he likes spinach. You can, you know, combine, mix and match, but he doesn't like bean or green peas, like all those savory foods. He just likes the sweet things. You give him any sweet thing and he's like, yum. So he's just like his dada. Okay, regarding his sleep situation, he's been sleeping through the night since he was 2.5 months. No complaint at all. He sleeps for about 12 hours. He sleeps in between 10:30 to 11, and then he used to get up at around 5-ish. Now he's sleeping for 8.5 hours straight, and then he will get up for a feed, and then he will go back to sleep, and then he'll wake up at 10. So he sleeps, touch wood, he sleeps good. And as far as his, I mean, bottles are concerned, he takes around 3 bottles a day, like breakfast, lunch and dinner, just, I mean, half an hour after his solids. And then at night time he takes about 2 bottles before going to bed, and then 1 bottle in between. So I introduced formula when he was 5 months old. He didn't took it at all. Then I talked to his doctor. She suggested mix it with breast milk, and then I've been doing that since then. And now after 6 months, he just started drinking it, but not sure. So he's still on breast milk and formula both. And definitely he's a like boy. You give him many stuff toys, but he would only go to the car. So he loves his car. He loves jumping, and you know, you just help him standing. He loves that. He is a baby who doesn't want to be on his back, like laying down. No, he just wants to jump. He loves his jolly jumper. I mean, he can be content there for half an hour, 45 minutes. The only thing is that he doesn't like it when, you know, you put him into the jolly jumper and you do your stuff. No, you got to focus on him. You smile at him, you got to say, jump Kabu, jump. Then he will like jump. Else he will jump 2-3 times and then he will stand straight. And then he'll look at you. Then he just, you know, he needs attention. I mean, boy needs attention all the time. About his tooth situation, he definitely, I could feel that, you know, it's coming through. His gums are swollen a bit, and when I touch it, I can feel that. And then whenever I put my finger into his mouth, he's like, he chews. So I could tell that, you know, he is definitely teething, and he loves his teething toys. And so anytime it can pop out, and I don't know, people say that it's gonna be tough, so I don't know. Till date he's been fine. It was minus 40 outside yesterday and he doesn't want to be covered. He hates anything like blanket, sweater, sweatshirt, cap, mitt, anything. Like, he just wants to be in his diaper even if it's freezing cold outside. He definitely has a good listening skill, like both of us, and he can listen to the storybook or you telling him a story for like 10 minutes or even more. He will just focus, concentrate. He is a good listener. And he is, initially I thought he's gonna be an extrovert. I mean, it's again very too soon to tell, but like, we both are introvert. Me and Jeet both are introvert. Like, we can talk to each other for hours, like in front of strangers. I don't know, I mean, I have a nervous breakdown. You ask me to come out, you ask me to go out on a party or something, you know, entire day I will be thinking about that. He loves his, you know, massages. So after his, you know, bath time, usually in the night times I give him a light massage and he will just, you know, relax, and he will be happy. I mean, you can massage him for an hour and he will be happy. He loves his massages. Definitely he learned those fake crying thing. Nowadays he's like, he will fake cry. He will close his eyes and he will cry as if he, you know, he's in pain. And the moment you just, you know, take your arms to him, you know, in the holding position, he's like happy. And sometimes even so happens that he will fake cry and, you know, he will see you're not there, then he'll stop and then he'll look at you and then he'll cry again. So he's smart. And we have Kabir. I mean, I'm in a sweatshirt full covered and look at this guy. He just woke up. And so last thing is that he can drink on his own. I mean, not the complete, I mean, entire 5-6 ounces, but one or 1.5 ounces, you know, he can hold the bottle and he can drink on his own. So that's good. And yeah, I mean, he is a happy baby. And I honestly couldn't have asked for a better baby. He's like always happy. You got to give him food on time. I mean, hungry. I'm talking about you. Huh? And he gives me kisses all the time. I mean, now he turns, yesterday only, you know, I was sitting and he turned my face and then he started kissing me. So he definitely is going to be a mama's boy, right? So guys, this is it about Kabir's 6 months update. I hope you all like it. And we are gonna see you guys very soon in our next one. Bye guys!